God loves you as a child. Amen.
Amen.
God loves you as a child. In Galatians 3:16, it says, for all of you, not some of you, all of you are children of God through faith in Jesus. God loves you as a child. So come back to me, begin to behave. What are those things that are good to you? Those things you find easy to do. Those prayers that come natural to you. If I say to you to say 50 minutes of the gospel every day, and you know that it's difficult for you, don't do it. Do the one thing you know you can do. Because that is where your spirit lies. Somebody will come to your daughter and tell you, oh, if you do this, I know you can do it. Don't do it. Follow God based on the strength you carry. It will be your readiness of doing it. If you begin to follow the wrong path, you will miss out on your mission. Like this, it becomes a time for you to begin to check those things in my life, those areas of my life that I can become better, those things I want to bring yourself. How can I begin to do better now? Go back to God to ask a child. Children, remember Matthew chapter 18, Jesus said, let the little ones come to me, for to such as many you should go back into your classroom and you will.